I love this photo because you see this man. He has a nice suit. He looks like a very successful person, and you wouldn't realize that he came from nothing.
This self-made man in the photo is Stuart's ancestor, who moved to New York as a child. In the face of anti-Semitism, Maurice and his father fled the Austro-Hungarian Bukovina province, which now belongs to Ukraine.
My great-grandfather, Maurice, moved from what is now Chernivtsi province. It's the second largest city in Chernivtsi, called Strozenets. He moved when he was 10 years old. He was born in 1894. And he spoke Yiddish, actually.
The 100% Jewish man, however, had a German last name.
It's Linder, which comes from the linden tree, which is interesting because his family used to own lumber yards, so that's where I get my name from.
It's been 3.5 years now since his name and bloodline brought Stuart to Ukraine.
I was about 30 years old. I was working in San Francisco, not loving my job. And I was on vacation in Georgia, and I was flying through Ukraine on Mao. And I said, you know what, I just need to be here. So within 3 months, I had quit my job in San Francisco, and I had found this job.
Now Stuart works at the Right to Protection. This charitable foundation helps refugees and IDPs.
He wrote us at some point asking whether he can volunteer. He can provide some, let's say, help to the organization. And we decided, okay, why not? Now he's an extremely experienced fundraiser and advisor on many strategic issues.
Currently, over 1.5 million IDPs are registered in Ukraine, and most of them, according to Linder, are elderly people. Thankful for the legal help provided, they often drop by with gifts.
Even though I'm not Christian, I appreciate. I'm very happy that I have this icon of Jesus.
According to Stuart, any help goes beyond borders, race, and religion. Natalia Chikotun, UATV.